Se supone que esto ya está. Perfecto. Vamos allá. Vamos a continuar. Vamos a pillar munición de aquí. Es que esa voz también la del camello.
Show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking a fight to the enemy, showing all of us how he used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay. I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
Weed, money, same difference.
Vamos a ir con la moto. Sube al coche que está en el callejón.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
Madre
what
mia.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber.
Es con el coche que mataron a su madre.
Shit,
creo.
Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
Da lugar de la emboscada, no sé qué, me cuento.
I got a warm sweet. Damn it, sweet. Pick up.
Hey, what's up? You call me, but I ain't pick it up. So leave a message after the...
Shit. Man, you all right? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called me, showed me some shit. It's Smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some ballers. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cop's gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man, I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, ballers, I'm taking you motherfuckers. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches! You be quiet.
¡Hola! La han atropellado. ¡Ay! Coño.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man, I can't breathe, please.
Te llevan por ahí.
Only because you said
please. Vale, me acuerdo de esto.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah. Hey, man, where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking Smoke. Oh, Sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago. Damn, man. Take it easy.
Yeah, homies for life? Street loyalty? That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block, getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna
come
piss
here.
All day?
Get your hands off me, man. For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
No, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chilean someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl.
Esto son
so
unos
Officer
mamones,
Tenpenny
tío.
Can sleep easy at night.
¿Cómo se aprovechan?
Man, we want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
Vale, vamos a guardar. Vale, aquí. Badlands. Mata al testigo, llévate una prueba. Un vehículo. Hostia, eso me iría de puta madre. Es que este no va a correr nada. Se ha tirado un peo ese.
Ah, make the old fool happy.
La montaña y encuentra ese soplón. Por aquí, sí. Así me voy recto. A ver un momento, se me ha abierto no sé qué. Vale. Hay mil caminos, tío. Por esta montaña. Federales. Recuerda, necesitas una foto suya de una pieza. Voy a dejar el coche por aquí. Tío, si no tengo... No tengo armas.
That's the best you got?
Sí. Tía, vámonos de aquí. coche. El coche aquí. ¿Cómo me han puesto, Fotografía el cadáver, pero si... Si lo he fotografiado... Joder. Mira, si hay una tienda de armas aquí, tío. Podría haber para comprar. Y hacerlo bien desde el principio, la verdad. Bueno, venga, vamos. A ver. Vamos a pillar. No, vamos a pillar pistola con silenciador. Creo que no valga mucho. 600.
Take it, hold it, love it.
Vale, compramos un par. Vale, ahora compramos. Vamos a comprar esta.
Works well in a crowded area. The choice of the professional.
Vale. Vamos a pillar blindaje.
Have fun.
Vale. Y vamos a pillar, pillamos escopeta. La escopeta quizá.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
Vale, con 30 llevamos ya bien. Vale, también podemos. Vale, sus fusiles no. Vale,
bueno.
Ya vamos bien equipados. Vale, ahora sí. Esta moto, pero es que para la huida, bueno, sí, me va a ir bien moto, porque si el tío huye, porque creo que huye, si lo asustamos o los federales nos ven antes de entrar, vale, el tío sale y se va en coche, así que por si se va en coche o en moto, porque hay una moto ahí para dispararle. Mejor ir en moto que no. Alexis, merci por el follow, tío. Grande. Vale, yo la voy a dejar aquí. Pues muy bien, la verdad. Muy bien, muy bien. Vale, ahora sí. Saludos desde México. Igualmente, tío. Saludos desde España. Vale, a ver.
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner.
Hostia, creo que aquí es cuando...
You won't miss them.
Conocemos a la... A la prima esta loca de César. Catalina, creo que se llamaba o algo así. Sí, creo que sí. Vale, vamos. Se escucha como bastante fuerte, ¿no? La música. Seguramente me saltará el copy. A ver. ¿Dónde está? Hostia, a ver si está al lado de Los Santos. Si está al lado. Vale, a ver. Si cogemos... Si cogemos esta autopista, nos rodea, tal, tal, tal. Vale. Vale, vamos a cogerla. Ahora. A tope, ¿eh? Va a flotar. Va a flotar. Ay, coño. Lo siento. Me he resfriado. Vamos a coger esta carretera. Texas. Debería haber cogido esta de arriba primero. A ver ahora cuando salgamos del puente. A ver en qué zona estamos y... ¿Qué podemos, qué carretera podemos coger? A ver, estamos en la principal esta. Vale, el pueblo, vale. Vale, la siguiente a la izquierda y nos deja enfrente. Vale. Siguiente izquierda. O sea, aquí. Muy bien.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Vale. Sweet. Está en la puta cárcel. Y nosotros a ver qué hacemos. Esta es la loca de la que hablaba yo. Sí, sí. Tengo buenos recuerdos. Me caía fatal, por
eso. Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Para eso están los hombres. ¿Qué cojones?
Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name?
We'll be going.
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
¿Qué quieres robar?
You're not straight. It's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets: a liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hola, which one first?
Pues mira, vamos a empezar por este. Empezamos por este, ya que está aquí.
This is bulletproof glass.
Porque vuelo las jodidas pelotas.
So you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricón. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
Vámonos, vámonos. Vale, se supone que hay que llevarnos esto.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and its cargo.
Tú, que lo peta. Madre mía, vos no aguantas. La madre que te parió. Vámonos, va. Buah, qué temazo. Smoking. Venga, coño, sube ya. Bueno, qué coño, vamos a dejarla puesta, tío. ¿Qué más da? Ay, está floja, no creo que salte. Bueno, hasta el momento, aquí no me han dicho nada. Haciendo directo y subiendo, como lo resuba a YouTube, todos los vídeos que tengo de GTA San Andreas, todos tienen copy. O sea, no se pueden monetizar ni... No me dicen nada, pero no se pueden monetizar. A ver, ¿dónde tengo que ir? Vale, tengo que ir hasta aquí. Vale, hasta la grande. No los puedo monetizar, pero... Que igualmente, como no cobro, me da igual, pero... Tampoco me meten ahí un strike ni nada de eso. Pero los dos que subió. Pero no es por... No es por las canciones de los coches, o sea, de la radio de los coches, ese hombre es gilipollas. Es por las misiones estas que hicimos de bailar en la playa y de saltar con el coche y tal, que esa sí que se escuchaba la canción fuerte. O incluso en alguna cinemática dentro de alguna casa o algo que tienen la radio puesta, también. Pero bueno, que me da igual. La verdad. La escucho, yo la escucho flojita aquí, pero bueno, al menos no salta. Porque si no ya...
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise, now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Ah, hostia, pues mira, podemos trabajar de...
Goodbye.
De camioneros. Bueno, si necesitamos pasta, ya sabemos. Hostia, 5.000 pavos. Oh, pues paga de puta madre, ¿eh? Vuelve aquí para realizar misiones de camionero. Ok. Y honramos flores.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No. We have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Oh man, Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Okay. Vale, pues vamos. Angel Pine, que es este aquí, ¿no? Vale, pues pillamos autopista. Pero no entiendo mucho lo que ha pasado ahí, pero pues me da igual. ¿Verdad que por aquí llegaremos antes? Sí. Yo siempre iba por arriba. Pero vamos mejor por aquí. Igualmente vamos a llegar al mismo pueblo, lo que por aquí rodea más, pero... La otra es una carretera con más curvas. Y vas más lento. Digo yo que por aquí se llega antes. A tope. La sensación de velocidad es brutal, eh. Vale, y les tengo que chocar yo, muy bien. Mira que estoy liado, tú. Mira, camionaco. Ya podemos comprar una casa. Aquí. Hala.
somebody in there?
In here.
Bei mir ist auch.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest... weed, and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, oh, bullshit.
Somebody is here.
How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me. What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Opium.
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace. But some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester, and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Vaya personaje. Pero personaje, eh. De la granja donde se encuentra la cosechadora. Vamos, va. No voy a dar ni vuelta, voy a atravesar por aquí. Ah, es aquella seguro, vaya. Hostias. Por aquí. ¿Cómo cojones subo yo este de arriba? Ah, tendré que rodear. Bueno. Ah, pues no, no era ahí. Tía. No era esa, no era esa. O sí. Es que no sé, a ver. Es que no sé dónde me manda. Más arriba. Hostia, esto es la vía del tren. Oh, ya cuesta. La sube, la sube. La cosechadora está situada en el campo que hay detrás de la granja. Hay varios maníacos de la supervivencia trabajando. No recibirán bien a los intrusos. Pues lo reviento.
You got me the wrong bomb, boy.
Beat him down. It's all he's good for. Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifted. Roll him in some big shit.
You get blasted for...
He's a combine rustler. That song big stealing Betsy.
Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Una pala. Vale, vámonos. ¿Por dónde se sale? Es verdad que si los pisaba salía. ¡Sí! Sale carne. Vale, por aquí.
Stop that dang varmint.
Vaya matanza, chaval. Por cierto, el otro día vi La Matanza de Texas, tío. Vaya película. Vale, ¿dónde tengo que ir? Ah. La granja... Creo que es por la granja... Vale, bajo es... Este camino de tierra. Vale, era la granja esta que hemos pasado antes, me parece. ¿Aún me siguen? Hostia puta, qué pesados. Voy a tirarme por aquí. A tope. Sí, 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 es la granja esta por donde hemos pasado antes. Bueno, vale, ya no. Por favor.
Man, you brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad thinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and,
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Qué bien, qué bien. Qué bien está el panorama. Vale. Vámonos. Me voy al agua. Uy. Vale, a ver por dónde tengo que... Izquierda. Pues se está poniendo la cosa interesante, ¿eh? Me está gustando tanto, tío. Es que me lo paso una y otra vez y es que me sigue gustando, tío, y no me canso. Es un juego que no me canso jamás. Me lo podría pasar mil veces más. Es que no me canso. Es una locura. Bueno, y luego cuando me pase Vice City también. Vice City. En sí quiero jugar a todos los GTAs. Quiero subirlos todos. El 3 supongo que también. Aunque bueno, el 3 está bien, ¿eh? Pero es un poco aburrido también la historia. El protagonista no habla nunca. El Vice City juegazo. Y luego el 5, el 4 también me gustaría subirlo. El 4 seguramente lo jugaría en PC. Pero, mira, esto es lo que os decía. Estas canciones, así, son las que me suelen pegar el copy en YouTube. O en YouTube es más, mucho más estricto que aquí.
This ain't over, man.
Pero...
I did this to take care of my woman.
Bueno.
But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke, and those chota pigs, Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Yay.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit!
Okay, Ian.
I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back.
Pues pedazo de caravana tienes, eh. Madre mía. Gigante.
Hello?
Where's the wheel I call? Why don't you call, eh?
Yes.
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here!
Pero ¿y qué más le da?
Look. O sea...
Hostia, le he colgado sin querer. Mira. ¿Qué cojones... O sea, es que no sé. ¿Qué cojones le importa lo que haga él? Sí, ya ves. Vamos a comprar cosillas. Hay una nueva arma para comprar. Ah, serán los rifles. Sí. Vale. Blindaje.
Wise choice, sir. Wise choice.
Vale. Blindaje y. Verdad, nada más. Tenemos de todo, la verdad. Vale, vámonos. A ver dónde vive la loca esta. Fua, se está tomando por culo. Pues nada, otra vez autopista. Porrazo, tú. ¡A tope! ¿Pero por qué haces eso, tío? De verdad, tío. ¿Pero por qué se cambian así de carril? No lo entiendo. ¿Lo ves? Es que se cambian súper brusco, tío, como para chocarte. ¿Pero has visto eso? Desde el carril izquierdo. A tope. Va a explotar el motor, tío. Thank you. Vale. Vale, tu casa está más allá. ¡Oh! No veo. Va a llegar a una granja. Vale, aquí es. Bueno, vamos a seguir con los atracos de esta señora. A ver si los acabamos pronto, porque es que me da mucho asco, de verdad. Me da mucho asco. Creo que es la parte que más odio del juego.
I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, yeah. Cabrón. Shit. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
¿Qué dice?
Shit, that's great. Cool.
Cool.
Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that. You wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Vaya resfrío.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Do you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy.
Yeah.
Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster.
Dios, que me meto debajo. Vale, este es el banco.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch.
Bitch.
I'm going to empty the safe.
Keep these idiots covered!
Alright, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. You enjoying yourself? Yeah, you having fun? Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job, you idiot!
¿A qué hemos venido?
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! Just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable, lack.
Smash the ATM and get
out of here.
Give up. You're surrounded.
Wait, we have enough time.
Give me that.
Vale.
So you got.
Better get okay. The back door. Follow me.
Steal more.
Ah, take cover.
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
What do you think I am, fool?
Give up! You're surrounded!
Voy a pillar sin silenciador.
So now!
Pick it up, Valero, you retarded asshole!
Joder, quería coger la escopeta, tío. Van como muy despacio, ¿no? Ah, vale. Vámonos. No. No he cogido la estrella, tío.
I have a hideout on Fern Ridge.
Ooh, you're a fucking psycho.
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't
get out,
we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money. Come on, Carl, move it! Filthy cabrón!
Venga, pasa, anda. ¿Qué hace? Como venga la poli, verás. Estamos aquí.
See you soon, handsome. Next time we play really rough.
Yeah, that's cool, but we can also play for some real money. I got some money to, well, it's a long story, but I need some serious paper fast.
Just come and see me again soon. We rob a real bank.
¿10.000 pavos? Hostia. Pues eso de que no ganas pasta, joder. Está de puta madre, ¿eh?
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
Oh, baby.
In here, mi amor.
All right, baby. Come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
O te lo peto con una puta granada.
All right, I'm coming.
Qué grande.
Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God!
What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh!
Ah. Yes.
Ow! Hey! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes!
Qué bien.
Yes! Yes!
Sí. Ah.
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby. I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at
the rooms.
I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, but I will make you eat that.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
A ver.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
A la casa de apuestas.
Yeah, you know Manny, no? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell did you get them?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you!
Grande.
Eat my
es
shit.
Aquí, ¿no? Sí.
You're pushing me!
Go! Get in there and open the safe! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Usa la carga para abrir la caja. Ahora sí.
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slut!
Aragón.
Whatever, let's roll!
Aragón.
Get in the fucking car!
¿Cuatro estrellas? ¿Y dónde? ¿Dónde está el...? Ah, vale, en la otra ciudad. Haber ido por la otra, tío.
I kill all you police dogs!
Ah, for fuck's sake!
I kill hundreds of pigs like you!
Oye! Fucking perro. Apeta el coche.
Get off the wall!
Get us back to the hideout.
We have three cows and eight pigs. Cowboys listen to. No wonder they invented the electric guitar.
Carols. Take me home, Carl.
Okay, look. Well, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
I wanna.
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
How'd you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip?
No, I just won't.
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place. And you want to break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Me, Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
2000. Te voy a guardar.
Asshole!
Damn, yeah. What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music, do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that, well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you, I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me.
Holy.
Especially you. Move. I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. Carl, you're crazy. I loved you. Carl, you have to be fast and totally ruthless. What are you talking about, like... This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
Madre.
We got the cash, let's get out of here.
Those maricón bastards have our money.
Some maricón.
That's my money. Please, to the motherfucker. Carl, you drive, I'll shoot.
Vámonos.
Let's go.
I can't hear anything! I'm deaf! You blew out my ear!
Conducir los coches estos, tío, se conducen fatal.
They're making fools of us. Your pathetic grinding is helping them escape.
Vamos, vamos, vamos. Vamos, dispara.
Can't hear anything. I'm deaf.
Vale, bien.
Watch my damn head, bitch.
Me he quedado sin munición, tío. Joder. Me he quedado sin munición.
Take me home now, big man.
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
To revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy.
Vale. está de este lado. Hay que seguir recto. Suena como la moto. En el otro. Siempre me equivoco, tío. Siempre me equivoco. Pero de verdad, no, de verdad. Hala.
There you go.
Toma por culo.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Mil paveles. Vale, no tenemos ninguna misión, ¿no? Por lo que parece. Quizá nos tienen que llamar. Sí.
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arse from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota, no chota choppers. You wanna make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What the Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Coche rápido.
Damn!
La verdad que un coche rápido por aquí. No sé. A ver, si no me dice nada, es que me lo dan aquí. No puedes entrar a la carrera con este vehículo. ¿Qué hace esto por aquí? Pues a ver. Autopista seguro que sí. Hostias. Es lo malo, que es zona así de pueblo rural. No suelen pasar. Una camioneta de esas, ¿no? Joder. Pues esto mismo, con dos cojones, ya ves. O sea, a mí me da igual. Yo corro con lo que sea. A mí me da igual.
Man, where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Family, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But, you know, we gotta be careful.
Buenas, buenas, ¿qué pasa?
But my friends call me Woosie. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude. Be careful, CJ. For sure.
Encima lloviendo. No sé por qué estoy corriendo con una ranchera, tío. A la mierda. ¡Hostias! Oye, 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 oye. Me la han liado. Esto vuelca rápido, ¿eh? A coger este coche, tío. Me va fatal. Pero fatal, fatal. Bueno, es que coche para correr no, no. No sé para qué he cogido este, la verdad. Parece que nos hemos dejado bastante atrás. Sí, no, no, no se ve. Ya. Qué rápido. Eso, había un coche ahí.
Ooh, yeah. You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Hasta luego, bro. Y mi coche. Coño.
What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?!
When I say I no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us! For me and you!
It's too late! I don't love you no more! I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good release.
Vaya
like
puta chifla,
a man
tío.
With a frying pan while he Sa sleeps.
Puta, qué loca,
this
tío.
Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous?
Ese hombre no es el de
are
GTA
3.
Are
you going to fight for me?
No,
se parece
no, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race.
Se parece muchísimo.
Crazy bitch.
Que no cargan. No. ¿Qué quedáis? ¿Es a la inversa el circuito? Creo que es a la inversa. Vale, si ahora nos metemos en la granja. Sí, es a la inversa. Hostia, que la lío. Bien. Vamos bien. Buah, por los pelos. Me pasaba, ¿eh? Me iba por arriba. Menos mal que he visto el minimapa y salía el punto rojo este, el triangulito salía hacia abajo. Si no, no me doy cuenta. Qué temazo.
You had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfied. Fully. What
sí,
are
claro.
you gonna say about that?
Y hacía sudokus también.
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess.
Del cambio manual.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch. What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City?
Vale, pues parece que sí que es Claude.
Yeah, Pete. Whatever.
Es el de GTA 3.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
Adiós, venga, hasta luego. Maldita loca, tío. Maldita loca. Vale, supongo que recibiremos llamada. Sí, cuando no sale en misión.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little mau-mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
¿Qué? A ver, ¿dónde está? Está tomado por culo. Vale, a ver. Pillamos. Estamos aquí, recto. Antes de llegar al pueblo, izquierda. Vale. Llegamos a este cruce. A este cruce se va por aquí. Izquierda hasta... A ver si sigo recto. Vale, que no voy a seguir recto. Primera no, a la segunda derecha y luego izquierda. Vale. Segunda derecha. O sea, esta no. La siguiente. Aquí derecha y luego izquierda. Ahora derecha y bajamos por... Bueno, no. Derecha y seguimos el camino y entramos por aquí. Vale. Vale, tenemos bastante pasta, ¿eh? Tenemos 36.000. Tenemos bastante pasta.
You got a fishing license?
Vale, bajamos por aquí. Recto, 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 recto. Volcamos. Jef, hola, buenas y merci por el follow, tío. Muchas gracias. ¿Qué?
Peace.
¿Qué haces?
I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership, back there.
Thanks, man. Look,
wow, vaya furgoneta de hippie, tío.
Ah, the karmic circle closes.
con los colores de los de los 70. Me llamo Saúl, pero Twitch no me dejó ponerme mi nombre. Ah, vale, vale.
What's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chop.
Oh man, nurse.
Pues encantado, Saúl, tío. Y bienvenido, la verdad. Bienvenido.
Dude, don't put that on me. You don't want to deal with
Pero que te mole.
What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Ve a ayuda a Truth a destruir la hierba. Hostia, hay que quemar la marihuana. Bye bye. Vale. Mola, tío. Hostia, la cámara ya se está moviendo. Normal, imaginaos quemar todo eso, tío. Es que tiene que ser una locura, ¿eh? Tiene que ser una maldita locura.
Asshole, right wing
asshole.
Oh, it's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
¿En qué misión voy? Estoy ayudando a Truth a... bueno, a quemar las plantas estas. Creo que después de aquí vamos a San Fierro. Creo, ¿eh? No recuerdo bien, pero... pero sí. Hostia, tengo que ir a por munición. Creo que me dé tiempo. Quedan 2 minutos y pico. Vale. Pero esto está quemado ya, ¿no? Porque me salen puntos rojos. Aquí. Qué mareo tiene que llevar, tío.
We got a chap on our tail. We'll never shake him now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Motherfucker, where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp.
Vale, me va a matar. Vale. Vaya furgo, tío. Lleva la nave nodriza, hasta el garaje de San Fierro. Sí. Es lo que os decía, que ahora ya vamos a San Fierro.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar.
Bueno, ¿qué podemos?
Hey Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro.
Tengo que ir hacia la izquierda.
Bro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted to race. I'll let y'all later. Hey, this thing ain't going any faster.
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie.
Hostia, me he equivocado.
I've shot his acid.
Mierda, me he equivocado, tío. Tendría que haber ido hacia atrás.
Snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Ya por el otro lado, tío.
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
No out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fake. What's with all aluminum foil, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
Es un paranoico.
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. But getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
Una cabra astral. Vaya fumada de tío.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
¿Qué estoy viendo? Estoy viendo que por los conos se puede cortar.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Okay.
Hey, Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Word is, every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil their little party. All right, man.
Sale un punto rojo. Supongo que será eso. Hostia, pero está en Los Santos. Uf, ¿qué dices? Qué pereza. La verdad. Vamos a seguir. Más que un taller, parece una gasolinera. Por lo de fuera. Pero sí, sí, es un taller por dentro.
That mute asshole. That fucking snake without a tongue. Gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip.
I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here is fantastic. Oh.
Vaya fumado.
Yeah, all right. But how am I find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Oh, man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Vamos a buscar mecánicos. Podrías contratarme a mí, Trus, que yo soy mecánico.
Met them at the 89th year of Lovin', apparently. You know how it is, man. Field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Da Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
Hostia, ese coche está guapo, tío.
Come on, Carl, get the fuck in.
¿Cómo se llama este coche? Está guapo, tío. Buccaneer. No lo había visto nunca, tío. No lo había visto nunca. Qué guapo, tío.
Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Cause I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone. Wait.
Me gusta esta ciudad. Me mola.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look.
Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in King.
¿Qué ojos tiene?
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You watch your mom. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that spaceship, man.
Dice cosas raras.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Marciano. Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop. But he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, Truth? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a cold war for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Venga, que vaya bien, tío. Un saludo. Y merci por pasarte.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James.
Tengo que ir a dormir. ¿De qué país eres?
Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
Merci por el follow, tío.
Carl
merci.
Here is opening
merci,
a garage merci. Around the corner.
Muchas gracias.
I told him you're the man to speak to when
será,
it comes
eres
to
de Latinoamérica, ¿no?
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius. That's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that.
Ya hemos llegado ya a 20 seguidores. Muchas gracias a todos, la verdad.
Okay, we here.
Muchas gracias.
Week of hard work, and we'll transform this place.
Venezuela.
Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Vale, tío.
Caesar,
pues
Jethro,
Que vaya bien. Y gracias por el follow y por pasarte. Ya nos vemos en la próxima, tío. Muchas gracias. Un abrazo.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Vale. Tenemos que comprar balas de la UCI. Tenemos RPG. Tenemos bombas, cámara, pipa también y escopeta. Vale.
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
Ah, I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by.
Vale. Vamos a guardar. Hostia, pues me molaría el coche ese que hemos visto antes, el Buccaneer, tío. ¿Dónde lo puedo encontrar? Me ha molado que flipas. Me ha molado mucho. Hostia, este familiar así rollo. Está guapo, ¿no? Este me lo voy a guardar. Parece un Passat. Volkswagen Passat, con esas llantas. Vale, pues vamos a continuar. Luego iremos a ver a al cero, a ver qué dice de la tienda.
Bueno,
el que faltaba.
I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Yeah? Well, where I go find
him? He's at the Bedcalf Hotel in the financial.
Oh, for sure.
Es un fiscal. Qué grande. El fiscal se dirige al hotel Bank of, en el centro de San Fierro. Dirígete allí. Niebla, tienda de ropa nueva. Ahora vamos. Este hotel tiene un servicio de aparcacoches. El fiscal dejará su coche aquí en breve. Siga al aparcacoches, al parking subterráneo y liquídalo. Asegúrate de que nadie te vea. Vale. El aparcacoches está en la zona de coches. Elimina el aparcacoches mientras no sé qué.
didn't just hit me.
Hello there. Have you ahí viene. Lo voy a atropellar. A tomar. Me llevo tu pasta y el uniforme. Vámonos. Para la zona de aparcar coches, espera a los compañeros.
Ah, you must be the new boy.
El fiscal vendrá en un Merit azul. No te olvides, tendrás que identificarlo. Asegúrate que ningún otro aparcacoches coja su vehículo antes que tú. Vale. Pues a esperar. Míralo con su cadena ahí. Vale, este no es. Este no lo vamos ni a coger. ¿Pero por qué está la gente loca?
Someone tagged your body, sir.
Ni idea de dónde viene, Puede ser.
Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
Pues este para mí.
Take the car.
Venga, bro. Estás en el coche del fiscal. Vuelve a tu garaje donde cargaré las drogas. Ahí. Vale, como tengo que entrar ahora al garaje. Creo que si lo voy yo después, sí que me hará volver. Porque no puede tener ningún racuño el coche. La droga está a bordo. Llevo el vehículo al aparcamiento. Le dejo aparcar coches. Mantén el coche inmaculado. O el fiscal se dará cuenta. Ahí está. Ahí está. Y solo me queda un minuto. Me cago en todo. Corre, 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 corre. Vamos, 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 vamos. Vamos, por favor, no me va a dar tiempo. ¿Llegaré en tan poco tiempo? 56 segundos. ¿Y sin chocarme? ¡Ay! Cago en la puta. Cago en la puta, tío. Joder. Qué asco de misión. Vale, va. Ahora con cuidado y ya está.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Es difícil porque si te hacen volver una vez ya, mal. Y ahí he tenido que atropellar a un poli. Pues tú dirás. Tú dirás. Vamos a pasar por aquí, que quería ver esta tienda de ropa. A ver qué hay. A ver si podemos comprarnos algo guapo. Y nos quitamos el verde, porque ahora ya no estamos en el barrio. Podemos ponernos otra ropa. Torso. Anorak azul. Qué guapa. Con la R de Rockstar. Me va a pillar. Vale. Ahora unos pantalones. Bueno, a ver qué hay más. Camisa gris. Camisa zip. Chaqueta vaquera. Camiseta rayas. Camisa marrón. Bueno, piernas. Kakis. Ah, pantalón largo. Guay. Pues mira, por si hay de varios colores, los pillamos. Podemos pillar los de todos los colores que haya. Azules. Aunque no nos pegue ahora, pero bueno, es muy parecido al negro, ¿verdad? Sí, es muy parecido al negro. Vamos a pillar los beige. Y había unos verde oliva también, creo. Beige. Fuera broma, no le queda mal así, ¿eh? No le queda nada mal. Y pega con el pelo. Vale. Calzado, botas grises. Botas, no quiero botas. Cadenas, collar de oro. No, me gusta el que llevo. Relojes. Zip azul. O le ponemos el de oro. Aunque oro con plata. ¿Cuánto vale el reloj? A ver el de oro. Fresco. 220. Venga, va, así tenemos pasta de sobra. Tenemos pasta. Vale, a ver. Complementos. Gafas negras. No, es que no quiero poner gafas. Gorro negro. Gorro negro. O sea, un gorro de lana. ¡Ah, de pescador! No me gustan mucho estos gorros. Quizá le pongo una gorra. Le ponemos una gorra. A ver qué tal. Gorra. Amarilla. Fea. Quizá... No, ya sé lo que vamos a hacer. Nos vamos a cambiar el peinado. Nos vamos a cambiar el peinado. Me gusta cómo va de ropa, ¿eh? Ahora nos podemos cambiar el peinado. Si estamos cerca de alguna barbería, si no... Vale, no. Pues cuando acabemos la misión, vamos. Nos cambiamos el peinado. Que ya va siendo hora de renovar. Vale, ahí viene.
Move your vehicle, please.
Ah, you so kind.
Vale, vamos. A ver si esta vez lo hacemos bien.
Ah, you must be the new boy.
Vale, sí, sí, sí. Es el segundo coche que viene, entonces fácil. Vale, esperamos. Esperamos, esperamos. Pensaba que era el segundo, pero no. Venga, tú también. ¿Te imaginas que ahora viene otro y lo tengo que coger? No, no puede ser. Tiene que venir ya el fiscal. Ahí está.
You hit.
Van a llover. Si es que no gira nada el coche, o sea, va tan mal. Va tan mal. Es odioso. Vale, vamos allá. Por favor. Por favor, que salga bien. Voy a intentar ir con cuidado. Es encima lloviendo, ¿sabes? Dale los huevos. Es que... De verdad... Me cago en la madre que lo parió, tío. Me cago en la madre que lo parió. Es que tú... Es que, ¿ves? Esas cosas no deberían ser normales, tío, en el juego. Ahora ya me quedo sin tiempo. Este gira también. Me quedo sin tiempo. Tú te bajas, sí, pues te atropello. Está lloviendo. ¿Algo más? En contra mí. Va tan mal el coche. Va tan mal. Venga, por favor, venga, 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 venga. Vamos, lo vamos a conseguir, va. Vamos. 30 segundos. Lo podemos conseguir, Soy retrasado. 20 segundos. Dieciocho. 15. No me da tiempo. No me da tiempo. No me da tiempo. No me da tiempo. Está dañado, me cago en Dios. ¿Tan difícil es esta mierda de misión? ¿Tan difícil? Es que va tan mal el coche. O sea... Va tan mal, no lo imagináis, tío, no lo imagináis. tercera vez ya esta puta mierda de misión, tío.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
No, ahora no. Va.
Out the car, homie.
Venga, bro. Qué mierda. Venga. Le espero así. Que se me escapa. ¡Hola! Y un panao saltando, ¿sabes? Venga, vamos, otra vez, tercera vez ya, ¿eh?
Ah, you must be the new boy.
Tercera vez. Hostia, este coche me mola que flipas. El descapotable este. Vamos, venga, por favor. A la tercera va la vencida. Ahí está, ahí viene. ¿No hay otro camino que sea más seguro? A ver, por aquí, por esta calle. Quizá hay menos tráfico, o yo qué sé, o menos probabilidad de... Vale. Es la misma mierda. Encima un gilipollas. Qué asco, tío. Qué asco, de verdad. Si no me la paso ahora, me voy a hacer otra misión. Si no me la paso ahora, me voy a hacer la de cero. Me da igual. Vale, ahora vamos bien, parece. Semáforo en verde. Vale. Giramos aquí. Vale, bien. Vaya, parece que lo vamos a conseguir. Tía, parece que lo vamos a conseguir y todo. Una parque de coche pide devolver el coche al fiscal Sal. La zona parque de coche se llama la policía. Ahí viene. Hombre, menos mal. Menos mal.
Hello, this Wee Tip. I seen something highly suspicious. You should come check out.
Police, don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air.
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron.
Shut up! Find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy.
Están enviando cosas al chat. Muchos enlaces y todos igual. Así que un momento voy a eliminar cosillas. No, coño, quiero borrar.
Hello, mariposa.
Hey, chico.
Mariposa.
I always buy the car.
It's the bestest.
Ever tried smelling your taint?
It's just horrific.
It's killing me to let you go.
Eliminado.
Hasta luego.
Se han enviado un montón, tío. ¿Esto por qué lo harán?
Do I look cheap to you?
Ya está, se supone. Vale, ya está. Me he enviado un montón, tío. Vale, ¿qué hacemos? ¿Qué hacemos? CJ0.
Hey, I'm just a street criminal. What can I say? Don't make me make a phone
call. Vamos a hacer un par de misiones más. Hasta las 12:30. Llevamos 2:20 ya. Vamos a ir a ver a Cero, a ver qué quiere. Creo que quería que compráramos la tienda. Y si no, hacemos esa. Y vamos a cortarle el pelo a CJ y paramos. Bueno, ya hemos avanzado bastante hoy. Vale, 30.000. Vamos a comprarla. Todo lo que de pasta, mejor. Vale, pues vamos a ver dónde hay una barbería. Barbería. Vale, recto, derecha. Hasta aquí. Vale, recto, derecho, hasta ahí.
Appreciate that. Thanks.
Vale, ¿y ahora dónde está la barbería? Vale, a la derecha. Joder. A ver qué peinados nos podemos hacer.
Take the weight off your nose.
Temazo.
What looks do you want?
Vale, son los de donde me dice el de este. Detail cut cuña, ¿qué es cuña? ¿Qué es cuña? Hostia, le falta un trozo. Afro extremo. Hostia. Mola. Mola, 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 se lo voy a dejar. Cómo mola, tío. Qué guapo. Parece que tengo una bola ahí arriba. Vale, llamada.
Hello?
Carl, it's Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Queda un poco raro.
Yeah, right, sure.
Pero mola.
You say. I
mola,
come
mola.
Through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon.
Mola, mola, mola. Vale, pues... Ah, sí, teníamos que ir a la tienda de armas. Hostia, el chita. Este me lo quedo. Encima no me ha visto la policía. De puta madre. Vale, vamos a pillar armas y vamos a guardar. Son las 12 y 12. Bueno, vamos a hacer un rato más. Si no, pues hemos estado bastante poco haciendo esto del corte. A ver, blindaje tenemos que... Vale, microfusil. De esto vamos a comprar bastante porque... se necesita y gasto bastante. Tengo 2440. Vale, ahora nos hemos quedado un poco... nos hemos quedado un poco tiesos porque hemos comprado la tienda. Nos hemos gastado 30.000, pero... pero bueno, igualmente todo eso va generando dinero. Igual que el parking de casa va generando dinero también. Así que vamos a guardar este cochazo. Y no hemos hecho misiones de robar las casas. Se nos olvidaron. Mira, esto es un camión de esos. No hemos hecho las misiones esas. Así que... no sé si aquí se pueden hacer, creo que no. Solo en Los Santos. Pero con esas también se ganaba pasta. Vale. Vamos a guardar. Era aquí, vale. Guardamos y empezamos otra misión. Misión. Low rise.
Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this.
Me los cargo.
I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
Cómo mola ese peinado, tío.
I've been thinking about
getting some new. Así rollo degradado y arriba alto. Aunque si fuera un poquito más bajito el peinado de arriba, un poquito más corto, estaría mucho más guapo. Destruye todos los módulos prefabricados y mata al capataz. Vamos. ¿Y cómo.
You don't need this no more. Blame me, blame yourself.
Hostia. Me mata. Bien. Bueno, voy a reventar este de aquí. Bueno, hay barriles ahí de explosivos. He retrasado. Yo, de verdad, todas las cosas que pienso y digo, puede pasar esto, va a pasar, o sea, va a pasar. De hecho, yo no voy a tocar los barriles, pero va a venir el después y los va a tocar, ¿sabes? Joder. Joder.
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Vale. Luego cúbrelo con hormigón. Fua. Qué mafias.
Oh God, no! Oh God, I'm gonna burn!
Era Poli? Sí. Vale, bien. Hasta luego. Y sal tú ahora de ahí, ¿sabes? Guau, que tiene que ser estar ahí encerrado y no poder salir, tío. Qué agobio. Qué agobio y qué ansiedad. Qué ansiedad.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No, no point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later. I like message
raps. ¿Qué quiere que vaya a la autoescuela? Vaya. Pues como pretenderás, pues no. No, no voy a ir. 2 horas y media llevamos. Vale. Voy a guardar otra vez, ya que hemos hecho esta misión. Y ya está. Ya está. Por hoy. Gracias a todos por los follows y por pasaros y tal. Nos vemos.